Well, the news of the day for the Boston Red Sox actually happened last night when manager Alex Cora said that David Price would be starting Game 5 and not Chris Sale. Now, this move surprised some people, but not when you think about the condition of the left shoulder of Chris Sale. It's been barking for 2 months. And here's the way Alex Cora looks at it. That if Sale pitches in Game 5, which he won't, he would be done for the rest of the series. By pitching Price in a Game 5, if there is a Game 6 and 7, well, Price can come back for another appearance in one of those two games. As far as the lineup goes, Brock Holt is back in the lineup again. This guy has given Alex Cora tough at-bats against left-handers. Last night, he started against Rich Hill. And tonight, well, he gets a start against Clayton Kershaw. The left-handed Holt earning a spot in the lineup here in Game 5. Now here's Nick Swisher.